na liwanag ng aktres na si Angel Oxin sa isang nurse kung bakit nila kailangang sumailalim sa swab test before at after work. September 28 nang mag-post si Angel sa kanyang Instagram ng isang video kung saan mapapanood siya habang nagpapaswab test. Before every work, we go through swab testing. Plus, self-quarantine to make sure everyone is safe. This is the new normal. Dati, gigising ka lang, liligo, punta sa work ang kailangan. Ngayon, eto na. Not complaining though, just reminiscing what used to be. I'm all for a safe working environment, not just for us, Seth, but for our loved ones as well. Looking forward to the day without the threat of COVID-19. Hashtag kaya natin to. Caption ng actress sa post nito. Sa comment section naman ito ay isang nurse sa New York ang nagkomento at tila namangha sa pagpapaswab test ni Angel. Before and after work? That's crazy. I'm a nurse here in New York and we only have to go it once a week. I think you're overdoing it, that it doesn't make sense no more. Komento ng nurse sa post ni Angel. Minsan po kasi, naka-lock-in po kami ng matagal. Weeks po. Kaya to protect yung family na uuwian namin. Kailangan rin po namin gawin uli. Mabuti na po yung sigurado. Sagot naman rito ni Angel.
Share, subscribe.